Hi dear students, welcome to business studies class. Today we are starting our third chapter, that is business environment. Okay, so this chapter it is for 5 mark. From this chapter 1 mark question and 4 mark question and project oriented question is going to be asked. Okay, so in this video we are going to see about the introduction of this chapter and features of this chapter or features of business environment. So before that, let's see what is business environment. So environment means, all of you know, what is the surrounding to us, that is the environment. For human being, what is the environment for human being? Maybe nature. Okay, so animals, birds, all living things and non-living things also environment for a human being. Okay, so similarly for a business, which kind of environment is there? So business is made up of various surroundings which called business environment. So basically for surroundings only. Okay, so what are the surrounding of us, for that we are calling as a environment. Okay, so within that environment, two kinds of factors are there. One is internal factor and other one is external factor. So internal factor means what? That factors means some factors are present within the business and that can be controlled by business. Okay, so means these factors are under the control of business. So here you can take the example, internal factors may be, suppose we are running our business, means which are the internal factors to us, maybe what are the staff members. These are the internal factors and we can control it. So what is the technology we are used for our business? So that is the internal factor. Means suppose any problem within the technology, we can control these things. Means these are the example for internal factors. Okay, so what are the external factors? So external factors means that are the outside of a business. Maybe different things are there. Maybe government policy may be there. Okay, otherwise legal things related with the business, anything is there. Social factor may be there. Otherwise different, what are the rules, regulation, political factor, economical factor, these are all are external factors and these are not under the control by business. Okay, so these are the outside of our business, so these things are not controlled under the business. Okay, so these affected on our business functions. Okay, so let's see. I hope you understood what is a business environment. Basically environment means surrounding only. Okay, so let's see features of business environment. So what are the characteristics or features of business environment? So there are total 7 characteristics of business environments are there. So first one, totality of external force. Second, specific and general force. Third, interrelatedness. Fourth, dynamic nature. Fifth, uncertainty. Sixth, complexity. Seventh, relativity. So let's start one by one. Okay, so what is the first one? That is a totality of external force. Okay, so business environment is a sum of all things external to business and aggregative in nature. Okay, so totality of external force means what? What are the external factors are there for our business? Okay, so what is the addition of all these external factor? That is the totality of external force. Suppose when you are doing an addition of some numbers, suppose any number it is going to be changed, your answer is going to be changed. Similarly like that, if any factor of business environment, that is external to business environment, if it is going to be changed, that is affected to your business. So that is the totality of external force. Single factor, it is not affected. Addition of all factors, it is affected to our business. That is the totality, total of external force. That is the totality of external force. Next one, specific and general force. So specific and general force means what? Specific means exact point outed. Okay, so that is a specific force. So what are the specific forces for our business? So maybe investors, means who are invested money for our business, customers. Okay, so customers, all of you know, competitors. So say similarly, who are a competitor for our business. Okay, suppliers, who are going to supply a raw material to us. All these forces are a specific force, means exact forces and which affect directly to our business. That is a specific force, means who are investor, customers, competitors, suppliers are affected directly to our business. Okay, so what is a general force means what? Social, maybe legal, technological, political, all these environment. Suppose social means any social factor affected to our business. Suppose legal means any government rules, regulation, otherwise any act passed by parliament. And next, technology means if any technology change that can be related to our business. Okay, so such factors are comes under the general force, and these factors are not affected directly but affected indirectly. Means directly it is not impact on our business, but some of impact on our business, so that is affected indirectly. Next one, that is interrelatedness. So interrelatedness means what? Different part of a business environment are closely interrelated. Means what? Just I told, business environment are different factors are there, maybe internal also, external also. Internal I told, what is your staffing, what is your investors, otherwise what is your technology, all these things are internal factors. External means just I told. Okay, so different parts of our business are affected with each other, means related with, they are related with each other. If anything it is going to be changed, other things are going to be changed. Means you can take here example, demonetization by government affect on buyers and suppliers. Okay, so buyers means customer and suppliers means all of you know who are providing raw materials to us. Means what? Due to the external factor, in means due to the external factor it affected on business. Means how? Demonetization means what is a 500 and 1000 notes are cancelled, no? So that is a demonetization did by a government. Okay, so due to that thing it is affected on business. How? Because the buyers don't have money to buy the product, and suppliers also without money, how they can give their product to their customer, no? So that is the affected of demonetization, means it is external factor. So affected of external factor to the internal factor of our business environment. So next one, that is a dynamic nature. Dynamic means all of you know, changing. Okay, so business environment is highly flexible and keep changing. Okay, so what is business environment? It is highly flexible, means suppose 1% of it is anything happened, no, it affected lot for business. So it is highly flexible, means and keep changing, always it is going to be change. It is not a constant thing, it is going to be change always. Suppose today it is one technology, tomorrow it is different, today it is one rule, tomorrow it is different. So we can't predict what will be happen in business for tomorrow. Okay, so business environment, it is a dynamic in nature, it is always changing, it is not a constant. Okay, so essential for monitoring and scanning of a business. So business environment, it is always changing. So to sustain in our business, we should monitor, means so we should always see the market strategy. Okay, so we should always monitoring, we should make a focus on our business to means monitoring and scan of our business. Suppose anything it is going to change outside and we are running with the older version, no? So that is not good for our business. We are under the laws. Okay, so according to the technology, according to the rules, regulation, we should update the things in our business. That is the dynamic in nature. Next one, uncertainty. Uncertainty means what? Difficult to predict future happening because it is change very fast. Okay, so you can take example here. Uncertainty means it is difficult to predict what will be happening in future. So anybody, it is able to tell what is going to be happen with us in tomorrow? No one going to tell. So similarly in business, what is going to happen in tomorrow? No one going to tell. So you can take the example, change in technology. Suppose today it is a one technology, tomorrow maybe another person going to be update that technology. So things are going to be changed, maybe fashion. Suppose today's fashion is one trend, after 1 month maybe fashion may be different there. Okay, so and leave all these things, you can take the example just live only. So effect of coronavirus, anybody predicted already? So that much it is affected, no one, no? So anybody can't able to tell what is going to be happen in the future. okay, so that is the uncertainty. Okay, due to one single virus, it is affected on our business. Okay, that is totally external force for our business, but how much it is affected. Okay, so that is the uncertainty, means no one going to tell what is going to be happening in future. Okay, so that is the uncertainty. Next one, complexity. Complexity means easy to scan but difficult to understand its impact. Okay, so means what is the problem? We can scan easily, we know what is the problem exactly, but due to that problem, what is affected on our business, we are not able to tell. Okay, so just a same example you can tell take here. Due to the coronavirus, how it is, we know how it is and what is happening. It is happening, it is affected on human health body. Okay, human health. Okay, so due to the human health, it can be affected on a business. That much of impact it is going to be happened. Anybody predict that? No one. Okay, but it happened. How many business are closed? How many business are under the loss? Okay, so what is due to, means easy to scan. This virus is it easy to scan. We know what is going to be happen, but it is that much of affect it is going to be happened on business, no one going to be predicted. Okay, so that is easy to, the problems are easy to scan, means easy to see, but what is going to be happening in future, no one going to tell. That means impact, what is the impact of that thing, it no one going to tell. You can take example same here, demonetization also, means cancellation of 501,000 notes. Okay, easy to understand what is 501,000 notes are going not going to be run. Okay, so easy to scan, but what is affected, it is affected lot on business. Okay, so that is the complexity, means difficult to know how the changes influence to our business. Okay, so example, impact of economical, social, political, technological, legal factors on demand of product. Okay, so here already I told the exam, so you can take that one. Next one, the relativity. Last one, relativity. So relativity means what? Impact of business environment may different from company to company, country to country. Okay, so means what? Suppose due to one thing it is affected on a business, so impact of that thing may be change company to company, may be change country to country. You can take example, cloth fashion demand different in different company. Okay, so in suppose you want to run your business and cloth fashion means in America women's are going to wear a different kind of you can call cloths. Okay, so India mostly sari, maximum women's are going to purchase a sari, means demand of sari in India is a more comparatively in America, means what? That is the relativity. So leave these things, you can take just example coronavirus. Okay, so due to that virus, it affected on business, all of you agree for it. Okay, but what is the relativity, means what? So it is affected on all business, no, some business are going to be under the profit in this situation also. So which business? So due to the coronavirus, everything it is locked down. Okay, so but you can take hospitals, otherwise medical shops, general stores and sanitizer factory, these business are going to be run, means dairy, means milk product or dairy, this business are going to be under the profit due to this virus. Okay, but other business affected under the loss, means what? Due to one single factor, it affected differently for different kind of business, means that is the relativity, means effect of one factor may be different from business to business. Okay, I hope you understood clearly here. Thank you so much. If you have any doubt, ask. Thank you. Bye bye. Take care.